Fort Worth ISD handed out thousands of Chromebooks to help students dealing with online classes in the ongoing coronavirus pandemic. The computers were bought as an emergency purchase by the Board of Education, totaling nearly $2 million. Fort Worth ISD also spent nearly $1.3 million to get families hotspots for internet connectivity. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.